interview the Vipin Daida himself. As a person new to this industry, I have been hearing about you since the first day, sir. He is one of the only LBMA accredited refiner in India right now. Tell me more about MMTC PAM, like the product portfolio and the diversification.
See, we started way back in 2012 when the only concentration was on the minted and the bullion product. Thereafter, you know, looking at the market, we saw scrap is abundant in the market. And there are other products also in the market which has a presence of silver and gold into it. So we started doing the scrap thing. And then later on, I think last year, we have set up a processing plant, industrial plant for making the contacts. And we will do more as long as, you know, the market gives us that opportunity. We will do whatever is required to do in the silver field, like silver paste, silver powder and all those things. We have also started doing alloys. Last 1 year, the market has given us a very good response. And I think we have already done more than a ton of alloys, which is, you know, used by the karigar for making jewelry. I think the response has been good and I think we'll take it further from here.
Okay, so like we have been hearing that MMTC PAM is always aggressive toward innovation and R&D. So what's your comment on that?
See, it's all, you know, you have to keep on changing products. I mean, you cannot rely on one product. Whatever the market demands, what we think is good for the market, what the market says that we want. And that's how we look at it. And if we stick to one product, market will also, you know, at the end of the day, market will say, yeah, toh pichle 2-3 saal se humne dekha hi hua hai. So we have to keep on changing the product. The base is the silver gold remains the same. The deliverable becomes different.
Yeah.
And those deliverable have to be accepted by the market. So that's how we look at it. Keep changing your portfolios as far as the SKUs are concerned. And if the market accepts us, well and good. If the market doesn't accept, we go into the new product.
About a new plant in East India. So say your expanding thoughts about that.
No, this is what we call, it's an industrial unit. It has two parts. One, currently we are into the contacts, you know, the switches and all those things. And down the line, we are looking at silver paste, silver powder, which is used in the solar panel industry and all those things. So that is one part. Second part is the recovery. You know, there are many refineries now in India. There are other copper smelters and all those things, which has a byproduct, which has very low content of gold in it. Now, to recover gold from that, you need a separate setup. You cannot do it in a normal refinery. So we have set up a recovery unit, and let's hope that people come to us and we can give them the service of that.
So any initiative that the MMTC PAMP has been taking recently these days for making the industry as a better industry?
Well, we have taken the initiative from day one. I mean, you know, when we set up the unit, when we set up the plant, not a single person in this market appreciated it. Let's be very clear. They never thought that we will be successful. They used to laugh at us. And when our product came out, for 2-3 months, we literally struggled because, you know, no one accepted that, you know, we are able to make the product. And we told them that, you know, we are here for the betterment of India. We want to give the best product available. One of the reasons why we also went for the LBMA accreditation, because we wanted to put a stamp that we are not night fly by night guys over here. So 3 saal hame lage accreditation lene ke liye. And I can say, you know, what we promised to the Indian market, we have delivered. And we will keep on delivering that. I mean, there's no stepping back. We want to, you know, why should India literally depend on imports? If we can give them much better product than what they used to get prior to that. So that's how we look at it. So, I mean, for us, every day is a new day. And anything that we can do for the betterment of the market, we are doing it. If you look at the transaction, we don't handle cash. Right from day one, we don't handle cash. Not that people don't accept it, but it's the policy we have taken. Even at a retail center, we are restricting ourselves to 50,000 cash, wherein government says that 2 lakh you can do it. We want everything to be above board so that, you know, the transparency is there. And that's how we have, you know, we do it.
So sir, kya message hoga like young entrepreneurs ke liye ki, yeah, like to be a successful, what things that they should think?
To be successful, no, the only thing I will say is transparency. The more transparent you are, the more people will trust you. And if you are looking for a 2-3 year tenure in this market, then my request will be not to enter the market. Because aaj aapko paisa ban raha hai, $10 ban rahe hai, $20 ban rahe hai, chalo Delhi se bana ke nikal jaye. No, that spoils the market for a certain period of time. But this market will be a market for another 100-200 years. And if you feel that, you know, you want to do something for the people of India, you want to give them a better product, be honest to yourself, be transparent to the public, I think the public is going to support you and your success will always be there.
So sir, to IGC 2020 mein aake, like, aapka koi thought kaisa lag raha hai aapko yahan pe?
I think last year Jaipur se to acha crowd aaya hai. Let's hope that, I think COVID ke karan we had an issue last 2 years.
To aapko lagta hai ki post COVID wala market fit se return aa gaya hai?
Market to already last year theek ho gaya tha. See, 2021 market was good. 22 market started on a good note, except the February March period where Ukraine thing happened. And currently, even though government have increased the duty, the market is still good, I will say. India will always import, eat and sleep with gold. So we don't have the fear. The only thing is, when the market is volatile, you know, thing tends to stable down. But it's coming back.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.